is a nearby tower. And climbing to the top to throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered, standing in the lurch at a church where people say it. My God, it's tough, she stood him up. No point in us remaining. We might as well go home. Cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to well who wouldn't do the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in his mercy, who if he really does exist, why did he deserve me? In my hour of need, alone again, naturally. It seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world than can be mended, left unattended. What do we do? Come on, tell me what to do.
All alone, naturally.